Against terror has now begun. We have declared war.